those of you who have probably already seen it, Netflix has a documentary out called The Toys That Made Us. And the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is one of the toys featured in the documentary. There's a lot with Kevin in the documentary. And I'm just curious, like, how did that come about? Like, what was it like to be involved in it?
Well, first thing I'll mention is if you want to see a really good documentary on the Turtles, there's a movie these guys spent 5 years producing called Turtle Power. It came out in 2015. It was these two French-Canadian filmmakers. They mortgaged their house. They spent 5 years doing interviews with fans and voice casts and all this stuff. So what was funny is Pete and I did, you know, a 30th anniversary signing. We hang out. We email each other. We did this 30th anniversary documentary and all this stuff. So then Netflix works on the show, and they say they're going to bring Eastman and Laird back together for the first time. And we were like, really? Because we never were really separated. We had a disagreement a few years ago. I love that series, and they did a good job, and it was sort of one of those things that there were some inaccuracies about the series. Like, I don't know where Springvale, Maine is. They keep saying I was born in Springvale, Maine, and I was not. Yeah, well, there was a bunch of other things. Well, like, really?
Set the record straight. Where were you born? Where were you born then?
Portland, Maine. It's like,
oh, Portland, Maine. Okay.
Yeah, it was like, yeah, I was born in Portland, Maine, and even the guy that was doing the interview, he questioned one. He said, so tell me about Springvale, Maine. I go, I don't know where it is. I know it's in Maine somewhere, but I was born in Portland, Maine. And it's funny because they put it on Wikipedia that I was born in Springvale, and I went on so many times to change it to Portland, and somebody would always change it back to Springvale.
You got to find out who that anonymous user is.
So they then blocked me from Wikipedia.
You got blocked from Wikipedia for trying to set the record straight,
yes.
Trying to make Wikipedia more accurate.
Yes.
That's hilarious.
We will not let him be born in Portland, Maine.
Okay. The world demands that you were born in Springville.
But no, it was an interesting series, and I hope you enjoyed it. But it was great to see Pete again, and we had a good time. After we did the documentary shoot, we went and got ice cream and hung out. Like, you know, it's a